rubbing elbows with a who's who in the speaking world. I was backstage. I got Jack Canfield to sign my copy of The Success Principles. Whoa! I'm trying to get him to write the foreword for my next book. It's coming out soon. It's called I Got Your Chicken Soup Right Here. That's a cover. Inspirational messages from people in the Witness Protection Program. I think it's going to be a big seller. Well, I'll tell you something. Jack Canfield's book, The Success Principles, that book is incredible. It's like the law of attraction on steroids. Yeah, for those of you who don't know, the law of attraction says you can ask the universe for anything you want, and the universe will provide it. You can do, be, or have anything. I called it the law of attraction. The judge called it stalking. Do you think the universe has a sense of humor? I don't. I think the universe is laughing every time some guy who's built like me stands in front of a mirror without diet or exercise, says, I'm a thin man. I eat whatever I want to maintain this magnificent physique. Hey, the universe is laughing so hard the Milky Way's coming out of its nose. The secret tells you you can take a piece of paper, write down your desired weight, and then take that paper and tape it onto a scale. Now you can eat anything you want, and you'll reach that weight, because every time you get onto the scale, boop, that's the number you see. Okay. Even if it's true like we use only 10% of our brain, I think the part that we do use most is a piece of paper on the scale. The secret has you believe you just burn away the fat in your sleep. Yeah, you can lose weight in your sleep. It's called a coma. And if you're falling out of an airplane, the law of gravity trumps the law of attraction.